Dadangri Nokma Welfare Association of Nongal Bibra area in South Garo Hills on Wednesday felicitated the Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma for winning a legal battle against NGT ban on coal mining in a program organized at Pathal Gatham Nongal Bibra in the presence of cabinet ministers and the government officials. Speaking on the occasion, Chief Minister informed the gathering that the government has achieved what has promised to the people of the state before the election and said there is no more NGT ban on coal mining in the state. During the coal mining ban, the people of the coal mining areas have been made to face hardship and sufferings, and keeping in mind the plight of the people, the government has worked tirelessly to achieve the goal which will enable the state and the people to increase the sources of earning and uplift the economy, he said. Highlighting the Supreme Court ruling, the Chief Minister informed the gathering that the government had challenged the NGT ban and the court had passed a historic judgment saying that the land and the minerals belong to the landowners there by protecting the rights of the tribals.
Election campaign kuvas sol sumayo chila pata. Aar wo election ni sumayo koila ni issue na main dge achun. Public ram demand ka. Makam si NPP ni sorkari uka ude. Lashman koila ko chinda kuliyo gemma. Washumoyo, ara ang ni election speech nga public na kana. Tuping lang ya koila ni issue na main complicated. Aba chingo, environment ni mungsa issue si aba chinga. Hindi ba ya environment ni issue ni jamano? Mining safety ni issue kacho. Mining safety ni jamano. Ya koila ra sani sa public ni ma ma sorkari ni ya kata kacho. Uli kaman ya problem ko solve kada de. Koila mahajun rang malik rang.